Please look into Paul Hellyer and what he said about the establishment and the Bilderberg and the relinquishing of the sovereignty of the Bank of Canada to a cartel, which is the Bank of International Settlements, and then all the Canadian prime ministers are part of the Bilderberg. So you don't even have to be a conspiracy theorist.